Here we are doing the liftgate struts on a Volvo V70, and the one on the right has been changed and the one on the left has not been changed. Previously the liftgate sagged. Clearly only one good liftgate strut is actually required for this job, so the frugal among you could probably save a little bit of money here. At least to sell the car.